press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello everyone, this is Ashok from domaindresser.com, and today we are going to resolve FTP connection timeout error. We can resolve this issue easily by just doing some customization in FileZilla application. So before that, we need an FTP account. So in this case, for a demonstration purpose, I have created demo@test.domaindresser.com FTP account to configuration. So here are some configuration. Now we are moving towards a FileZilla application. In that, click on edit option, and in that, settings. So click FTP. Transport mode must be active, and make sure this one is a tick mark one. Then click on active mode. In this, we have to put some port restrictions, means port range. So in this case, we will prefer as 50k and 66k. The peoples will generally use this range. Then click on passive mode, and in that, fall back to active mode and hit on OK button. Then lastly, last setting is remaining, that is a email configuration. Okay, so in this case, click hit on new site. So I already have created a demo. In this, type your host name and port number. Protocol must be FTP. Encryption mode only use plain text FTP, and logon type is normal. In this fields, we have to type our email ID, that is FTP username, and FTP password. The last most important setting is a transfer setting. In this, hit on active mode and click on limit number of synchronous connections and place 1, and it click on save option. Let's see whether it will work or not. Okay, connection established, connected, read drive directory listing, and we have connected with the services. This way we have resolved connection timeout error.